step back with the left foot, as the left hand lifts up and the sword drops down, go to a high lotus, cut back with the sword, and temple block with the left hand.